Welcome to episode 1 of Midnight Cooking Diaries with Edo Baldi. It was supposed to be shot at midnight, but it's 2:15 a.m. in the morning. We had some technical problems and some discussions going on, but now we're ready to go. And I hope you enjoy it. We're going to make something that we talked about in our introduction, which is a puff pastry pizza. So follow me on this one. You're going to enjoy, you're going to love it, and it's going to be very easy to make at home. We're going to start with our puff pastry. It's very easy to find puff pastry at the market. You just cut a circle with a cutter, whatever dimension you like, and you're ready to go. So I have two circles here, and what we're going to do is just put a little bit of olive oil, and what that does is makes it golden and crispy when it goes in the oven. The next step is to use our sun-dried tomatoes, which we make ahead of time. Very simply, use Roma tomatoes, 200 degrees, 7 hours in a regular oven, baking oven, and then you take them out and you put them under olive oil with some whole black pepper and garlic. You put them in the refrigerator and they last for a week, 2 weeks, and you know, you as you need them, you take them out and you use them. So you're cutting down time and you're making everything very quick to put together. So let's put our tomatoes. And we're gonna put this right in the oven like this with just a little bit of salt. What we're gonna do now is put our chevre and our creme fraiche together and make a cheese that's a little bit lighter, half chevre and half creme fraiche. And we're gonna mix it together. Our little pizza, they are ready. As you can see, they're golden in color. Sun-dried tomatoes have gotten a little crispy and roasted. This smells delicious. What we're gonna do is just finish it off with a little bit of extra virgin olive oil, just to give it a little bit more this nice sensation and gloss. We have our creme fraiche chevre mousse-like cheese that is gonna hit the pizza and melt. As you can see, it's already doing it. And then we're gonna finish it off with a few garnishes. Some thyme, fresh thyme. Some sea salt. And some fresh pepper. We're gonna plate it, just like this. This is like being at an Italian bar, but elevated. And then now we're gonna cut it. And there you have it, let's try it. Oh my God, look how flaky this is. It's beautiful. Exactly how it should be. Multi-layered, very light and puffy. Hot, but oh, so delicious. The flakiness and sweetness of the puff pastry, you see how hot it is, the steam is coming off, and the kind of acidity of the cheese and the tomato makes this a perfect snack at midnight. And the oven is ringing. That's our call. Join us for episode number 2 coming up next.